a couple of weeks ago at the Santa Monica race, and I knew I had to run close to low 17s or even break 17s to win. I actually went out here and went out from the gun, and it was hard to run by myself. I just tried to focus on the bike and try to catch up to the bike, and struggled a bit the last mile. It was pretty hard running by myself, knowing that the women were coming after me and the guys. So it was tough, but I managed to pull it off.
Yeah, we're at Skirt Chaser 5K today. Ladies get a 3-minute head start. 3 minutes, it's a lot of time, but never know, might be able to make it up. The men's and women's world record differential is only 94 seconds, only a minute and a half, so ladies definitely get a little edge today, but never know, we'll give it a whirl and try and go after them and see what happens. Personally, I'm a little tired because I ran a mile in Tijuana last night, won that. But, you know, at least here today, I'll get paid in dollars instead of pesos, so happy days.
I'm Nicole DeBoom. I'm the founder of Skirt Sports and the pioneer of the Skirt Chaser race series. So Skirt Sports is a women's fitness clothing company that I founded in 2005. We're in Boulder, Colorado. And along the way, we actually make really fun, sexy, sassy women's fitness clothing. And along the way, I decided, you know, my whole mission is about getting people out the door, getting them off the couch. And I wanted to inspire people, not only through clothing, but by putting on really great, fun events. So the concept is women start first, and they get a Skirt Sports fitness skirt. Men get a Skirt Chaser tech tee, and they start 3 minutes later. So it's a great skirt chase down 6 different cities across the country, and we culminated this year's event in LA.